I should probably say that later. Oh, sorry. Right, anyway, it is 60 minutes into the year, and I'm already streaming. So yeah, guys, right now
it's not for me.
It's 12:16 a.m. and me and Chris are streaming.
I'm not streaming.
Well, I'm streaming with Chris. Right, playing some New Year's Day Battlefield 1. Oh, I've only got 81 subs now. That's a bit sad. Let's check my audio. Right.
I love how you can just go through like walls with this thing.
Oh, hey, Rigo Clipsy.
He's literally already gotten into it. Are you serious?
Yep.
Like, either he's sad or, like, just loves you.
Yeah, guys, whatever. Well, it's 7:16 in his, where he is. But, yeah, we're going by English time right now, so.
Because we're English.
Really?
Hey, Will.
If you have any New Year's resolutions, tell me what they are and let me know.
Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's a thing.
My first kill of the new year. Oh yeah. Oh, in fact, I'm gonna have to be a bit quieter.
Ah, yeah, boy. I took Charlie.
Jesus Christ. My first death of the new year. I feel, you know, nice and dandy. I'm gonna do some sniping for a bit.
Oh. Huh. Let's blow that. There you are. Hello. I'm not going to do a stream on this until probably tomorrow, so I'll do one tomorrow because obviously this is a new game I've gotten, but I don't want to do a stream right now because I could be kicked off at any moment or whatever.
You know,
The what?
Oh god damn it. When I see the fireworks on New Year's, it just makes me think, like, the amount of money they must spend on that stuff. It just makes me think, like, what they could have actually spent their stuff on. Like, what they could have spent all that money on. Like, I bet two of those fireworks could have bought a wheelchair for someone. And probably one of those bursts of several fireworks. Even one of those fireworks, the money that they spent on that could have gone to cancer research.
Yeah, but then there'd be no firework display.
No, but what would you rather? A step further to the cure to cancer or any other illness? Or just being nice to people with an illness? Or to be selfish and watch a fireworks display that isn't really that great anyway, it isn't even in time with the music that's playing.
Well, I don't really care.
And did it feature any David Bowie?
Oh yeah, that is a good point. Or that other guy who died.
George Michael.
Yeah, that's him. Yeah.
Though at the start they did have Prince, but this is in England and Prince is American. Was Prince American? one.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter.
And they didn't have the Star Wars.
George Michael's. Oh yeah, Princess Leia. Uh-huh.
But then again, they didn't have any Star Wars music, did they? You know, I feel it's a waste of money personally. But obviously some people like it, and you know, it gives the government a good name, I guess.
Will wants all the money to be put to feminism.
I wouldn't call feminism cancer research, but you know, whatever.
No. Cancer research is going against feminism. Oh, that was a bit harsh. But I stick with my word.
I know her name is Carrie Fisher. Did I say something else? Like by accident or something? We have lost
objective Charlie. No, I just said Princess Leia.
No, a guy in my comments said that her name was Carrie Fisher.
Yeah, apparently her mum died, like, as well.
Yeah, I can't remember, her last name was Reynolds, I can't remember what her name was, but she died the day after, which I think is devastating. Like, that's really sad.
I mean, yeah, I guess, but I'd want to die before my mum does. Wouldn't want to have to, like, if we were to both die, like, suddenly, then I'd choose for me to die before my mum, obviously. You know.
Yeah, well... what was I saying? Like, that era... Wait, why am I echoing?
I don't know.
Well, she, like George Michael and Carrie Fisher, they're in that era where when they were like the peak of their fame, that was when people like of that status would do a lot of drugs and a lot of drinking, a lot of partying, and that probably caused.
It was kind of funny as well because like before that on the radio, I heard like she was having like an affair with like Harrison Ford on the sets of Star Wars, like back in the old ones.
Back in the good ones, you mean?
I think all of them are good.
I still haven't seen the new one. I still haven't seen the new one.
Have you not seen the new one?
No, is it good?
I could spoil it for you, but I'm pretty sure you've already been spoiled, haven't you? Oh, wait, no. Not... Oh, do you mean Rogue One?
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't seen that one either. I don't count that as the Star Wars film. That's just a load of crap. Like, it just goes in depth of what happened. Like, literally, so there's that bit in Star Wars where it goes, our spies have captured these plans, and that's literally the plot of the movie.
Oh, God. Yeah.
That's all it is. It just goes in depth of that. So, like, yeah. The bit in Star Wars where it goes, our spies captured these plans. It goes actually into that, which I think is cool, but it's not. You know what happens? They capture the plans. It's like that's like saying, this is how Luke defeated the Empire, This is this is how the rebels defeated the Empire, and then it plays the movies
yeah.
Instead of it being,
it's practically like spoiling it before the movie really starts.
Well, it's cool. It just goes in depth, really. But I do like how they every time there's a new Star Wars movie, they bring out DLC for. Star Wars Battlefront for it.
Oh, he had a blooming blue thing above his head, but it was just a good guy behind him. Yeah, I kind of deleted Star Wars Battlefront by accident. And just haven't been asked to get back into it.
I just got this game. I mean, I have Battlefront, but this one's better. This is a better version, and it's World War II.
One.
One even, yeah.
I think it's World War One.
Yeah, it's World War One. No, two. No, it has to be two because there's those planes.
I swear it was World War One because why would it be called Battlefield One?
Wait, yeah, it is. Wait, yeah, it is World War One because they say the Great War.
Wait, yeah.
And the Great War was World War One.
A guy in my chat said, I don't want to watch a movie that gives us characters that all die. Are you making a Carrie Fisher reference, or are you just saying that in the new Rogue One film, everyone dies?
I don't think Carrie Fisher was in the new movie, because when you think about it, I know she wasn't. It was when they were young.
I know she wasn't. What I was saying...
I'm gonna watch some Cheesepuff Dave.
Oh, cool. Cheers. Thanks for doing some promotions, even though you're not streaming, but whatever.
Even though I'm promoting you in your stream. Oh shit, that meant to say sup. Not sub. It's like, yeah, sub to me as well, but also sub.
Oh, I don't mind you saying sub. You can say sub. Oh, you're talking about Rogue One. Right, thanks for spoiling the whole film for me, mate. I appreciate that. No, I'm joking, it's fine, I don't really care. Spoilers don't affect me.
Oh no, I didn't mean to freaking... Oh my god.
If you're wondering about how bad I am with wanting spoilers, I am that guy who, before buying Black Ops 1, before buying Black Ops 3, I watched the whole of the Black Ops 3 campaign on YouTube.
I watched loads of little missions of GTA before I got it. I basically knew the whole thing before you get
If I do want to get a game, the most I'll do is like,
also, I've never watched Deadpool, but I know the entire plot.
But basically every superhero movie, but a comedy. Like, a bad guy does a bad thing.
Really?
Oh, look at that headshot, though.
Where are you? You are over there, I think.
I'm here.
Wait, you're behind me. Hello. I'm just going over here. I have 8 kills.
Wait, set a...
I'm just sniping.
Set a... thing on... Yeah, F. I really like sniping in this game. It's actually really good. It's really smooth.
Like, if you have a good sniper, it is. I'm just using the ordinary sniper, and I'm actually doing pretty good.
I'm using the Russian sniper. The Russian sniper is the best sniper.
I want to buy that.
And the best side weapon, I think, is the one I'm using, the Mars Automatic. But I think it has to be good because it's a scout sidearm. The guy in my chat said Deadpool is good.
Yeah, I can see it.
Well, he said lit, but I refuse to use those words.
Oh yeah, I found a tank. Oh, never mind, I was blown up. I was blown up before I even, like, actually started controlling it. When you're streaming, do you have the comments? Oh wait, no, you don't, do you?
No, I do when I'm on Twitch.
We have lost objective. Do you actually stream on Twitch?
Yeah.
Cameron did that like once or twice and then he told me it was crap. But he probably does it more and he's just said, oh yeah, it's crap. Even though he just probably just wants to be on Twitch on his own.
What do you mean, can I not spell? No, I just refuse to say with the word lit.
No, I accidentally put Ike instead of like. I can spell, it's just the L button on my keyboard sometimes decides not to work.
That's what all the special people say.
Well, you'd know, because you're one of them.
Yeah, I know. That's my, like, top excuse.
That was a sick burn there. I can't believe that guy didn't notice anyone. I just shot him in the head.
Oh, crap. Get on an AA
Hello,
gun.
Will.
Tip, get on an AA gun.
I'm dead already.
Oh, God, jeez. So am I. Yeah, so my monitor is not direct. Oh, don't worry.
Headshot.
Right, where are you?
And I'm dead. Sorry, wait, wait, where are you?
I'll spawn at sea.
Oh. 10 kills, that's not that bad. Right, I'm gonna spawn at you then. Oh, I got a coffee whilst the fireworks were going on, by the way. I thought
so
it was
I.
The perfect opportunity. In fact, I need to drink it.
Oh, he's dead. I'm gonna drink my coffee too. My dad's given me a rule that I can't drink coffee past 7 o'clock from now on.
Will?
Yeah.
It's 12:30.
No, from now on.
Oh, from now on. Okay.
Oh god, hello.
I was about to say, like, in fact, to be honest, you could just bypass that rule by saying, it's the next day. I'm drinking it before 7 o'clock today.
Oh, get well soon, mate. This guy, my comments just like hurt his wrist this week. What did you do to it? Is it like a break or a fracture or just like a heavy bruising? I'm spawning on D. Come to my D. Come stand on my D. Yeah? Yeah, right.
Right, Will. Will. Will.
Oh, I just got a double no-scope kill, yeah?
Will.
Yes.
I have half an hour.
Okay.
If Cameron was here, or yeah, he would probably be dissing me because I did say that this game isn't good. Or not that it isn't good, I said I wouldn't like it, and now I'm really loving it. But same thing happened to you. You know, you weren't too keen on it, and now you love it.
Yeah, hang on, wait a minute, I'm just gonna wait a minute.
But
just gonna change my headset. Okay. 1 minute. I've changed it to my old headset mic, like, because of one reason. It's quite late, and my neighbour is literally right behind my head, because my house format is like that. So, sorry if the audio is a bit crappy, I'll just do a quick audio check.
Okay.
Right. Let's carry on. Objective butter. You know, can you remember when we did our first stream? That was really, I really enjoyed that, that was really cool.
Yeah, I remember, like, when we were, the first few days when we were, just, like, streaming, we did, like, at least, like, three streams each day.
I remember how we thought we were, like, we just felt like utter legends. Oh, here we are, you're sitting at 91, and I'm sitting at, well, I was at 82 yesterday. I was at 83 the
Look,
day before.
There's no difference. Look, Will, there's no difference between you and me apart from a few subs. Cameron's given up on his channel.
All
he does now is shitty Fallout videos and shitty Rockstar editors because he can't do anything because he's too scared to come on PS4 just because we're on it. That's it.
Just saying, I have nothing against Cameron, to be quite honest. I don't hold
grudges. I have many things against Cameron. He's not on my friends list anymore.
We have lost objective Duff. Alright, I'm gonna spawn at you. Let's go over to F. Let's try and defend F again.
Don't move. Oh god.
Oh god, plane incoming. God damn it. Take an objective apples. Oh my god. We have lost objective Edward.
Oh my god. Why did he jump out? Thanks. You're really supportive of me because you jumped out and now I crashed.
Oh, I'm getting Snapchats everywhere, literally. Sorry,
You're
I'm
dying,
dying,
by the way.
I know, I'm checking Snapchat.
I'm dead. Wait, how much things do I have? 200, yes. Aha. Right, what is better? Gua M.95 infantry.
That one.
SM.
That one. I use that one, it's Russian. Absolutely
what about,
sick.
Yeah, what about, what's this? What's better, the Russian one, the Gua one, or the SMLE one?
The Gua, whatever it's called.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's test this baby out.
My Twitch name is the exact same, like, icon and the exact same, name as my YouTube. I only just started off, I've got like one follower, but yeah.
I have Twitch, but I literally haven't got anything on it apart from like I've set up my stuff, so I could Twitch at any point, but just can't be asked because I find it easier on YouTube.
Yeah, I find it better on YouTube. YouTube is something I enjoy more than Twitch.
I just want to build up my subscribers, not start on a new thing. You could have told me this thing doesn't have a scope.
Yeah, that's why I use it. That's why I use it.
Well, I mean, I was kind of looking for one with a scope, but this might do. That's not actually that bad. Like, if someone was a long way away, I'd actually have to spot them. But...
I thought there was no one in the thing.
This is... I feel like this belongs in the medic one.
Yeah. Oh, I haven't streamed with this headset mic in like ages. Jesus. We are losing objective Freddy. Have you not killed that geezer yet? Oh my god. We're winning.
Get out of my way! Fuck! For God's sake! A freaking tank got in my way, and then I was when I went out of the way of it, someone shot me. Wait, can I put a scope on this? I cannot. Okay, that'll. I can change the sights, so I guess that'll. I'm gonna make it so that it magnifies more.
I like it when it magnifies less.
Oh yeah, jeez, this sight is weird. I swear that's like a futuristic sight. So it's two shots just to the body, and then one shot to the head. I feel like that would work in an advantage.
Yeah, you won. Well done.
I did win, haha.
Oh, I got one less kill than you.
Yeah, but you got many less deaths than me.
Yeah.
Wait, there's another guy in our freaking thing.
I know.
I've got to get rid of him.
Shh, lol. You know what, I think I do, but I'm not sure if you do. I think we can start playing another Conquest.
Yeah, like, I reckon I could probably do one more. Like, how long did that take us?
A silly little amount of time.
Like, they usually take about 20 minutes, so if I stretch it a teeny bit, I could get it done.
Right, I'm gonna go for a wee. I've drunk too much coffee.
Probably.
If anyone comes on my stream and asks me where I am, just to amuse them for a bit. Not racistly.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay. I need to check my phone. What the fuck? Have I got any battle packs? No, I haven't. Here you are.
You're not in another year than us, Rigo. We're in the same year. Like, it's 44 minutes. It's 44 minutes into the year. It's 44 minutes into 2017. Alright, oh, no, you're behind us, aren't you? Yeah, if you're American, I guess. Oh, I spawned on the other guy. When you're next to Icarus, try and block him.
Stupid fucking phone.
I saw this, like, really cool product, in the YouTube video. Basically, but it wouldn't work for PlayStation because it requires, like, a separate input for, headphones and, mic.
You can get a splitter.
Well, yeah, whatever. That would probably work. Oh, it would work. But you could probably get an adapter or something, as you said. But,
splitter. Yeah.
What? Like, it's quite cool. Basically, you can get any pair of headphones. And you can buy this thing called a mod mic, I think it's called. And you basically, like, with adhesive, stick it onto the side of your headset. Or your headphones.
Oh, yeah, I've seen those.
and then just put it into a separate. It looks really cool, and apparently it's a really good mic. So if
I'd
ever
just buy a headset.
To be quite honest, I'd rather just buy a separate mic.
This one that I got, £25, and how good do I sound?
Really good.
Exactly. So
£25
for this.
Headshot, baby. I've got an active. Oh no, a random guy's got. Don't kick that guy with the active squad XP.
Oh yeah, I should probably do that.
No, don't kick the guy with the XP enhancer.
Oh, I was revived. Thank you to whoever did that.
Carry up.
Oh. Got shot.
Never mind then.
Guys, if you are enjoying the stream so far, don't forget to give it a like. I'm gonna go in an attack plane.
We have lost objective Duff.
Oh god, oh god, oh god. Yay. Professionalism. It makes me laugh how many people are actually watching this stream. And it's, if they're English, it's like... It's 12:50. Where are you?
We have taken objective Butter.
Uh-huh. Do you want to get in the car?
We have taken objective Charlie.
Where? Oh, this one.
Oh, we got a shooter already. Where are you?
I'll just be here.
Okay. Oh yeah, I'm driving, aren't I? That moment when you were about to ask, are you gonna start yet? Let's run this guy over. Let's run him over. Let's run him over. Let's run him over. Let's run him over.
Got him.
Nice.
Will, why'd you leave?
Alright, let me get on the gun. Oh. Or not. Go.
Is there a plan, Sergeant?
Take us to A.
We are losing objective Butter. A, okay.
I'll get out here.
It's like A okay.
Yeah, I thought that was quite clever of you to do that, Chris. I'm a big fan of yours. Oh
thanks.
My god!
Ah, no. Gas, oh no! We were taking it over, then killed me.
We have taken objective Apples.
Good news, lads! We've taken the objective!
Well, I'm going.
Okay.
Okay, see ya.
I'll see you later. See you tomorrow. Maybe.
Okay, bye.
We have lost
bye.
Objective Charlie.
Right, well, you lucky buggers are now left with me. I don't have school till... Not next Thursday, but the Monday after the Thursday you go back. Person in America. Eggnog has alcohol in it, and I can't drink alcohol because I'm underage. So, no, I don't like eggnog because I've never tried it actually. So,
we have taken objective Butter.
Let's go to D. Yeah, I think he's dead. Show yourself.
I'm looking at a machine gun.
Nice work, man. Nice work.
We have taken objective Freddy.
Okay. Well, he's dead. Let's go do some capturing. Oh, nice, ourselves that XP that we need so dearly.
We have taken objective Edward.
Objective taken.
I'm too young to die. Alright, let's go. What's our next attack order? Let's go over to... what are we taking? Let's attack... A.
We've got to capture the position!
Oh, I didn't even know. It looked like he was shooting above my head. Am I the only person who thinks that? Probably. You know what? Let's attack. Let's go to C, because it looks like we've got that.
Protect the objective!
Been promoted. 29. Sick one. Let's see what else I could get. Ooh. Let's load out 3, that's the only one that's got the normal thing. What's that rate of fire? 56. We want something with a higher rate of fire. This is supposed to be quite good.
We have taken objective Charlie.
See, let's get that one. Is there any have you got any visuals for that? No.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Not 5 times.
We have taken objective Apples.
Let's go for Chevron, because I like Chevron. Let's spawn up B.
Thank you.
Say hello to my little friend.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Lost objective. Time to take it back!
I'm capturing any at the moment? Let's get D.
We've got to capture the objective. Capture the objective now!
Jesus. Do I... No. We don't have Walmart in Britain. We have Asda, which I think is the equivalent. I think Asda is a Walmart company, in fact. Wait, we're losing E. Defend E, defend E.
Defend this objective!
Yep, I literally just saw him. And that was very painful right in my face. I got 10 more ones, though we can't get anything for that. I've lost E.
We have lost objective Edward.
Alright, F, we've got F. Right, let's go. Let's now attack E.
Capture the objective.
Well, take this into 300 meters. Nope. Let's see, right.
We have taken objective Charlie.
The only reason I didn't go for the marksman, I think it was, is because I don't like the hand rests. I prefer the I prefer the normal, like I prefer the bipods. What happened to my scope? And also the experimental. It looked good. I'll try it out definitely. Next time I rank up, I'll definitely equip that and try it out. But just right now, I'm kind of getting interested in the scope, like getting interested in the scoping kind of thing. Oh my god! Heal, please heal. Somebody heal me, please. Just ignore me, go the other way. Don't worry. Just ignore me and go the other way. No one really cares.
Lost objective Charlie.
Just another audio check. Oh, hey Chris, how are you? I leveled up and got a new gun. Can't remember what it's called. Run.
We have taken objective apples.
Bang.
Defend the objective.
Defend E, defend E, defend E, defend E, defend E, defend E. On the other hand, the sniping opportunities. Wait a minute. Oh, look like there could be enemies up here.
We have lost objective Edward.
No. Oh my god, yes. Hello to you too. How are you doing?
We have taken objective butter.
We have to win this.
We have taken objective Duff.
is en route.
We have lost objective apples.
Grenade out! Mind your head!
Our objective has been captured by the enemy!
I just have like the typical British accent in this British accent in this game. I'm kind of excited to see the French army get introduced in March. That's gonna be pretty cool. Pretty hyped for that. Oh, I thought I got. But yeah, I'm pretty hyped for the new DLC. The new maps, of course. I can't remember the name of any of them, but like what's it called? The concept art looks absolutely great. This giant shadow was wow. That giant shadow is probably one of my favourite maps, apart from St. Quentin Scar actually, which part of that is actually like. Oh god, that was a bad idea. Should have gone pistol. For me, I think St. Quentin Scar and Boar and Blitz are kind of what inspired. The creators to do what's it called Giant Shadow, because Giant Shadow, like part of it with all the windmills reminds me of St. Quentin Scar, then part of it reminds me of Boar and Blitz, but with all the train yard bit reminds me of Boar and Blitz. And they're actually two of my favourite maps. So that when they were put, because they were kind of put together with a massive, wrecked behemoth in the middle. It's just like if it's just as if like DICE made pizza. Just imagine if DICE made pizza; it would be the best pizza. That's not really that helpful since I'm gluten and dairy intolerant, but just imagine it would be the best pizza. Just have to make sure they did gluten and dairy free. Alright, let's go to E.
Don't let the objective fall.
It's kind of half and half right now. Alright, let's go. Rockstar made pizza. Chris, if Rockstar made pizza.
Look up, bomber.
It would be the most sexiest pizza. Does that do damage? No. I'm gonna do. Oh Jesus Christ, he's shooting me. Behemoth. Right, hill. Over this way, I could maybe try and get a hit on the right. Let's set that to the point. There's a behemoth airship sighted. Oh, I wonder how you found that. I always forget about this little bit up here with two windmills. Well, the three windmills actually. Brilliant! And also, apparently, with the new DLC with the French army being introduced. Okay, see you later, Chris. One of the things with the new DLC coming out, apparently, there's conspiracies about a new DLC, about a new behemoth probably being released, which I got all this information from Jack Frags, if you were wondering. Who I watch quite a lot for Battlefield 1 stuff.
We have lost objective butter.
I just like how the behemoth like changes barely anything. That's practically pointless, isn't it? Excuse me. Excuse me. Do you mind? Do you mind doing that? Blowing heck. About Conquest, although I have enjoyed playing a bit more of
we
it.
We have lost objective Duff.
Because I kind of had a break from Conquest. I didn't really play a lot of it. I was playing a lot of Domination and TDM.
All you got.
And you know, it's just been nice getting into kind of like the original kind of thing. Oh, okay. I'm assuming you're not being serious, but
we have lost objective Edward.
We lost an objective, damn it!
The medic gun is not the medic.
Enemies on the run! Bomber, you see?
Jesus Christ. I had a light tank grenade as well. Let's go to F, help them out. Wait, are we capturing any? Let's go to B actually.
Capture the objective!
A is closer. And B, huh? But I'm dish. Blummin' heck! Jesus! Anyone would think it was World War One. Why, it is.
We have taken objective butter.
So, review on the new gun. Don't think it's as good as the Russian sniper, but I'll continue playing with it for now, since it's nearly the end of the match.
We have lost objective butter. We have lost objective apples.
Yeah, they're pretty ruthless in their bloody airship, aren't they?
We are winning.
We are winning, well done. I I don't know how calming a battlefield can be, but playing Conquest, I just think it's just nice. It's the only word I can use to describe it, really. Nice. It's nice.
We have taken objective Apple.
Oh my god. Just died.
Talman, up there! I can see a bomber.
Alright, wrong one.
Plane spotted!
No, didn't work.
This grenade's gonna kill him!
Run, I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die, I died. Okay, nice to know.
We have taken objective Duff.
Not sure if there's any point starting a new game, since I'm gonna have to be off in about 7 minutes. You know, I'll see what time it is once I've quit. No, I'm not gonna let. Well, I have to be off in 6 minutes because over here it's like it's 1 in the morning. It's 1:15 a.m. I should be off in 5 minutes because not just because it's late and I need to get to bed, but I'm also very tired. So then again, I probably will be streaming tomorrow. So don't worry. This doesn't take a long time, whatever. You know what, I'll play a bit of War Pigeons. Play War Pigeons and Ramians. Thank you. Shit, bloody hurry up. It's taking forever. What have I got in my inventory that I don't really want? No, I like it. Oh, it's for fighter, that's why it wasn't showing up when I did, when I did attack plane. Okay. That's interesting. Well, I guess I'll create my own squad then. Delivered the enemy's message. That's good, it's already been going on for 4 minutes. Right.
Enemies only have one more pigeon to deliver.
I'm going to play as support for this. I don't think there's much. There's only certain maps that scout really. That you can really use scout for, I think. Like certain maps, like. I don't think they are really that.
We have picked up the pigeon.
I just picked up the pigeon. Oh god damn it. Why did he come? Why did he have to do that? Why? Heal me. You're right there. Why didn't you heal me?
We have picked up the pigeon.
So, why didn't you heal me? Oh, thank you. Yeah, that gun that I was using a lot, the that support gun, I was using a hell of a lot. Yeah. Right, I was beating up as I beat him, but. Yeah, that was the trench variant. I picked up the storm variant of it. It's the I was using the BAR M1918 trench. Now I'm using the storm, which I think it fires faster, but has less hip fire. But for me, that is better because I tend to not use hip fire as much. But for me, it just seems the same. But it's just seems to be more consistent. I'm not really sure if that's the word you can use to describe guns. Where was that guy? How up here? Oh my god, killed him. I will end the stream after this match, guys. I just had a really good streak there. Okay, what the hell is that? Found a bit of barbed wire in the middle of the street.
A pigeon has been located.
I haven't used a crossbow.
We have picked up the pigeon.
Oh, shame. Got a good little streak there. We've got about 5 kills in that streak? Or am I wishful thinking? Okay, see you later, Riga.
A sentry kit is available near your location.
Villa Perosa. Let's go. Probably the best of the, probably the best of the two sentries, because it's just basically just two automascos tied together. And it doesn't like a double automatico, eh? Time to reload. Should have gone into a little corner to reload. I like how, like, in the bottom left, if you look in the bottom left hand corner of the minimap, the that thing just shows up on the minimap. It's actually closer than you think, isn't it? Jesus Christ. Do you know what they actually do? Is it just to represent that we own this sector? It's gonna, like, Britain own this sector. Oh, god damn it.
The pigeon has delivered the enemy's message.
I'm gonna sit here and watch everyone die. Oh, the artillery's coming in. The artillery's coming in the top left of the map. Defeat. And lots of rain on the screen. We lost quite heavily there. We picked up more pigeons. We killed more carriers. But we didn't, you know, we didn't do that well. I really want a battle pack, because I think I actually did. I think I did so well on that. Oh, please, please. Oh, personal. 172 minutes until I rank up. Level 30, which is going to be pretty sick. 10 kills to 6 deaths. KD ratio of 1.66, which is pretty good for me. Score per minute 123, that's pretty cool. Yeah, so guys, I'm going to quit here. And I'd just like to say thank you so very much for watching. I hope you have a lovely, lovely, lovely rest of your New Year's Day. It's currently 1:25 a.m. on New Year's Day. I hope you've had a lovely, lovely time today, celebrating with your family, hopefully, and yeah, so I shall see you in my next video. Don't forget to like if you enjoy this video. I've messed up my outro, but whatever. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you're new around here, check me out on Twitch, the same name, it's in my, one of my links, and I shall see you in my next video. Goodbye.